How's it going, team? This is the Brown Man, and I hope everyone is doing well today. So for today, we are going to go into Kirby 64, the Crystal Shards, and get the rest of the shards. We actually don't have the rest of the shards. So we're going to go and check what shards we need, and then we're going to go find the final boss. So let's do it. Pop star. 3, 3, 3, set. Rockstar. Oh, okay, this is one. And that's another one. Okay, let's go here. Now, I believe this is actually electric and rock. So I need to find electric and rock. I'm gonna have to do that in the Ripple Star. I think in Rebel Star. Let's do it. Yep. Logic. Damn it. Come on, dude. There you go. All I gotta do is find rock. And then once we find the combination, we can just quit the level, like right here. There you go. Doo-doo-doo. I could have went the other way. All right, here could have.
Hi.
What the hell? Oh, this is the fucking swings on you, all right? It's like a boulder on a leash. Oh shit. Not bad, it's a cool little power. Like a bouncy yo-yo boulder of death. And you can just... They're really broken. It's really dope, but it's long range too. Long range and it yo-yos up. Can't beat that. Okay, and it just... Ah! Oh, damn it, so close. Yeah, and he died on... Okay. And then we should be set here. Let's actually just go up. If I remember correctly. Yeah. The little dudes keep thumping. It's Kirby Thwumps. I forget the name of those things, but they're like the little thwumps. And Mario. And we are out of here. Now we have to escape. Go, Kirbs. It's actually a very calming game. I might do like a playthrough, no commentary. Like a straight playthrough. I think that's what this game deserves. It's so calming. The music is calming. Some of the bosses be calming. Some people don't like playing, so like, commentary too. I know sometimes, like, I'll listen to playthroughs or whatnot with no commentary. Commentary is fine sometimes. Sometimes it's just, you know, just fuck it, why not? And it should be good, yep. And we got it. Okay, so this is it. So it's the first one. How do I miss the first one? Oh! I see. I think I remember. We have to break through something. Let's see. I think we needed a spike ability. Pop. Man, this is broken. Yeah, there it is. Okay. And we need... Yep, we needed... Oh, we need a rock ability. Okay. That was a lot quicker than I thought. Okay. Damn, so this is the one that I didn't really get much here. Okay, so we are missing one at the end. Dribbled in there. Let's go. Ah, this one, he jumps a little higher than other ones here. Oh, there you go. Damn it, freaked out. Alright, we got what's here. Pop, pop, pop. Yeah, so that's where it was. So we have to go. I think I know. Okay, I think I know. I think I got it. I need bomb. I think I need ice bomb here. Yeah, I could be wrong. Hopefully I'm not. I think I need ice bomb. Damn it. Get that. Oh, that's it. No, I thought of it. If I die from this shit, that'd be awful. Oh no, man, we good. Thank you. Yeah, it's ice bomb when I put down here. There you go. And we missed something in the beginning. But this is good. It's something in the beginning, so we can just figure out what the hell it is. Damn it, man. Hi. I would have missed something in the beginning? I thought I did. Doesn't look like there's anything up here, so it must be in here. You did it! Run! So weird. I feel like we passed. Oh, it's up here. It's probably this, yeah. Okay. Okay, I see. We need the volcano powers. Okay. These guys are merciless, huh? Oh shit, Let's go. Oh, never mind. There's a shit in this. Man, I didn't have to go to a whole other level. I fucked up. Okay. So we also missed the first one here. Combo attack, go! Oh, damn. No. Alright, let's begin. The sandy gas, look! It's a Pokemon. So we can just find out what the power is that we need. So it should be here or in the next one. Because it said the first one. Not gonna be me. Oh! It was me. Alright. I'll try this out. Oh, no, 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 no. Is it in there? I don't think it is. Maybe. Let's see if this continues. I think I have to go through here. Yeah. We get launched. Yeah. Okay, I got it. Electric. Looks like bomb and cutter. Okay, it was black and green, so that's what it looks like. Okay. Aim though. Damn it. Oh well. We have another chance for the bomb back here. We go. Behold, ninja power. Oh shit. It hurts. It hurts. You know, I should just jump right down here. Get that tomato here. Got it. Alright, this is gonna be real annoying. I can tell it's gonna be annoying. Oh yeah, it's this fucking level. God fucking damn. It was a middle level, so it was near the end. Can you run on the floor? You can't, okay. Okay. This makes life a lot fucking easier. Stink. Okay. Here's the current. fuck. Whatever. Oop. Bro, you can't just move. Gotta go right now. And I already got the one in here. We're gonna lose a life here, most likely. Bruh. This man ate. This man cut my projectile. But we make it back right here. Oh, okay. I see. Fuck, I need to go lower. Okay, that's fine. I just need to go to the bottom. Actually, what I can do. I can just go a lot faster. I can just go really fast. I think there's a fire dude here, isn't there? So what I can do is actually, in preparation of the next one, is grab double fire. I probably should have went to the other one for this. Grab double fire, and then I can just blitz through this. But at least I know where it is, so we're just gonna blitz through these. Be careful not to lose our power here. There you go. Watch out! Oh no, Kirby's! Ooh. There you go. Look at that. Much faster. Oh, dude, right there. Come on, dude. So it's gonna go through here. Oof. I need to go all the way down. Got the current to drag me up. Let's let it go inside of us. The nasty. And there we go here. Neo Star. Missing two. Wow. Two. Holy shit. Okay, let's go. We're missing two here. Oh, there it is. Okay. Alright, so now it's at the end. Alright, so missing one at the end. That was a lot easier than I thought. It made sense because there's different routes that you can take at that job. Okay, and that's where one was, so there's no other one in the same level. Or same part of the level, rather. Let's just do our thing. Up to it. Up. Ooh. Thanks, Waddle-Dee. Ah. Okay. Oh, let me not fuck that one up again. Eh. And you fucked up. Oh, okay, we had the power up, so we was good. Be careful here. As much as I want to rush, I don't think it's worth it. And never mind, nothing here. So it was at the end. Hey.
Okay.
So Kirby's. I guess I go through here. Double slide, slide up. Here we go. We go. So it should be through here. So it's in one of these holes, I think. I was on the side somewhere. That's it. It'd be dynamite. But it doesn't look like the right shade, does it? No, it doesn't look the right fucking shade. So I'm gonna have to cut some of this out. If this ends up being dynamite, I'm gonna have to cut out some of these attempts just so this shit is not overly long. But I will leave this commentary in saying that I've been at this for a while. Boop. 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 And boop. More boop. Oh, fuck. I need sleep. And gone. And we should be able to be good here. I have to remember to fucking head up. Wait. It wouldn't make sense if it was dynamite, wasn't it? It's because of the AoE. It would make sense. Mm. It can fall on this side. Just be damaged. Dynamite is like the next rock breaking move, so if it ain't dynamite, I don't know what it is. Oh, luckily it doesn't block enemy hits. Unfortunately, that'd be really broken. Did you know? Well, I pressed down. Also, I fucked up. I could have fucked up. Wouldn't be the first time. Run. Dash. Them. Please blow him up. Jesus Christ, blow him up. Thank you. I don't think it's getting closer. Yeah, let me let's get you on my word. I didn't do all this just to die here. Go treat. The fuck out of here. Blow him up! There you go. There you go. Oh my god, he's off screen, so he has to be spawned. Hey, fuck it. Get him! This better be it. Yes! Okay. Alright, we're getting off. We're going to sleep. We did it, team. We did it. You guys be safe, stay hydrated, and of course, have a good one.